This is Agent 44327, requesting permission to bring back life form Dr. Cranky for further investigation.
Hey everybody, Dr. Cranky back in the laboratory. I'm going to show you something that I've been working on for this build. And it's a base, okay? And the rat is going to go on the base, okay? Now, we started doing this a couple of days ago because we wanted to showcase the model and make it look nice, extra nice. This is a piece of wood. And we took a sponge and created a little bit of texture on there. And as you can see, it's kind of rough all the way around, and we like that. We added a crackle effect on to all the sides and to the top as well. And then we put on white glue and then put down a little bit of turf. Okay, now here's what's going to happen next. Obviously, you have a light base and a fairly light vehicle. So what we are going to do is we're going to try to paint the turf to make it a little bit earthier and you know, more uniform. And then we are going to do that with paint and some dry brushing. And I think after we're done, we'll add a little bit of green turf, and that'll be it. I think we'll put the name of the build here, maybe one of our buttons, and that's how it's going to be displayed at the show in Atlanta, and probably on the shelves too. But anyway, that's what we had been working on for the last couple of days. So, you know, when you're working on your models and you're waiting for something to dry, or you know, taking a little break, you can build a display base for it. As I said, it didn't take me but half a day to get this going, and I'm still working on it. So you know, we'll show you the final version of it when we're done. But just wanted to show you what we're working on. And, you know, in hopes that it helps you stay inspired and you keep building your models. All right, my friends, Dr. Cranky coming back at you with more eye candy.